from Marco Simone on the outskirts of Rome. This is EA Sports, continuing coverage of the world of golf. The first 2 days have been filled with some spectacular moments, but now it is down to this. The U.S. and Europe tied 8-8 through 2 days, and now every match absolutely critical on this Sunday in the battle to possess the Ryder Cup for the next 2 years. We're just going to play nine here, so let's get it started as we head out to the tee at the par four first. That one up the right side. And this one will just sneak into the first cut of rough, but doesn't appear, Frank, to be a huge issue.
Yeah, opening tee shot, a little on the safe side, but you're right. Doesn't seem too much of a problem.
Second shot coming up, and we say hello to Iona Stephen.
There's 137 yards to the flag, and the pin, it's in the front portion of the green.
Imagine a missed club, because that ball sailed past the flag. Really just fortunate to stay on the back of the green.
This one, not for the faint of heart. Down a big slope, though it is for birdie. That's a miss hit, misjudgment. And maybe another missed putt coming up. Well done. That is in for a par here at the first. Oh no, lost that one dead right. Oh! And after the contact, that ball goes straight into the heavy rough. So even from the thick stuff, a chance still to possibly reach this green in regulation.
It's tough to take an extra club out of that lie, Rich, because it's always in the back of your mind if you hit it properly, it's going to email the green.
Gave that one everything he had. I mean, really gouged it, and still, it was short. One-foot putt set to go. Yeah, that's a good putt, though it is four bogey here at the second.
It was a good tee shot, a little unlucky to run into the first cut.
Just off the fairway, Iona. Second shot coming up.
130 is the number left of the flag today. Pin smack bang in the middle.
Certainly had enough power, just didn't have any touch. I think I'd be fairly pleased with that, Frank. What do you think?
I certainly do. It was so, so good.
after that, safely in. It's a par here at the third.
Okay, that one average at best, and we'll have a fairly long putt coming up next. This one of the longest putts you can have on a golf course, though it is for birdie. Anything close will do. This for par to win the hole. That's in. It is a good par here at number four. A little further right, a little further up. That would have been close. We turn to Nota Begay the third for this look at birdie.
And an ideal look here, just moving slightly to the left.
Yeah, that's a good putt. It is a par here at the fifth.
Thank you.
Okay, things going to form here so far. All tied on this front side, and that one squarely in the fairway. Little over 80 yards here as he gets set for his second.
That's a bit of a head turner, really. That was a green light situation from that distance, and far from the best shot I've seen today.
Close. Couldn't ask for much more on that putt. Safely in for par here at the sixth. And that one not on the green, but not in a terrible spot either, sitting up in the short grass.
Good chance to save par after that beautiful flop shot. Looked in trouble there at one stage.
That one finished off. It'll be a par here at 7. Oh, that is way right.
Well, that drive was enormous. I know it's in the rough, but that is long.
And that'll do it. A good battle here going to come to an end. It is a win for Team USA. So that point for the U.S., the one that puts them over the top. They're able to outplay their European counterparts and claim the Ryder Cup. So that's a wrap. And for all of us at EA Sports, I'm Rich Lerner. Congrats again to the USA as we say so long from Italy.